Jesus Christ, the fuck are these bones, yo?
These look like human bones.
Human bones? Can't be human bones, man. Jesus Christ.
I have a bone like that just in my body.
In Jamaica, three friends set out on a journey. Saturday morning, Brooksy and Myri are on the move, hoping to find something that's worthwhile. The terrain to the cave is vigorous and will test their faith. It's 100 degrees in Jamaica, and the mosquitoes are out.
Anyways, they're trying to find a cave, guys.
As they get closer to the cave, fear of the unknown seeps in. Myri carefully navigates. To get lost in the back of these woods is not an option. These men have been friends since Timbuktu.
Then you get it, an old slave cave.
We use that hose to fly back up?
Mm-mm. We use it to drop like the bugs and at the tree we use them.
Oh.
We have to keep moving, because, yeah man, we have to keep moving, because if you don't keep moving, that's when you get bit by the mosquitoes. Yeah, see, Steela. So that's why we keep it moving, guys. The mosquitoes don't bite you. Alright, so.
Mark, take
I'm
going to
go down first.
Mark, wait, one at a time.
Hold it.
Falling from here to the bottom of the cave
take a time.
Is detrimental. They must proceed with caution and calculate their every move.
Jesus Christ, bro, we gonna have to take some shit. And the mosquitoes are killing me, man. Mosquitoes,
what?
Yeah, come. Take a
bit. You can't trust a tree dealer, so.
Whoa! Oh, I'm meeting love, brother.
Skill is a must in this geographic. Entering this cave could mean their end. Brooksy has already made it to the bottom.
Jesus Christ.
And Myri is next.
Myri, don't be eating up. See camera. Yeah.
In pursuit to chase their dreams, they've made it.
Close it.
Vida, the cameraman, is now inquiring how to get back up. And Brooks's hilarious response.
You know you came down, nigga.
The elephant has landed safely.
Is that it? I'm putting the weight on that foot, bro.
And extremely happy. It's an adventure for everyone. into the cave. It's dark. Approximately 1.5 million rat bats are born yearly.
Hey, oh, come on, nigga. You look like this kid. You acted like me the first time I came, nigga. Yo.
Yo, let's go. Yo, what the fuck? Look like, yo.
Redbed feces contains 070, one of the best manure used to cultivate marijuana. Bats are flying everywhere, man. Fucking bat cave. Fucking call Alfred in this bitch. It's a possibility that this cave was once occupied by slaves. Lost it.
What was there?
God, I don't know. Maybe I sank it, bro.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that shit? Fucking shit is crazy, son.
Already, paranoid. Paranara is now in full effect.
Oh, don't hold it too close to the ground, you know? Let's see if it can give us mixed whole signals.
I'm not 100% comfortable digging right now. This machete's going way too far. Way too motherfucking fast, son. Like, I'm just gonna press that thing and then we're just gonna be fucking China.
Brooksy is concerned that digging any deeper will land him in China. It's been 3 hours exploring and fatigue is now setting in.
Yo, you came down here with one light, son. One
You want enough light?
You have light? Yo, turn on all the motherfuckers.
There's light on there, you know.
Oh, they don't like the light, right? They coming for me, man.
Despite of everything, these treasure hunters keep pushing on. At last, they've made it to the other side. If there's treasures to be found, they'll have to get through these bats
first. Jesus Christ. Where in the hell is this place? Jesus. Oh my God. There's bats everywhere. Oh, jeez. Hey, save the battery, save the battery, save the battery for the light. Turn the light off, man. I wonder what's under there.
Maybe I can get a sleeve and surprise him.
You want to crawl under there?
Down motherfucking no.
Shit. No.
You see, if I didn't have to kneel down, I think.
No, fat man ain't going under there.
With a new burst of energy, these treasure hunters are feeling more near to discovering something.
Oh my God. What the fuck is that? My chandelier, chandelier. Chandelier, what the fuck is that? That's a goat head? How the fuck does a goat get down here? Son? Yeah, leave it ready, leave it ready. Chandelier, chandelier. Yo, I'ma be freaked out if I see two red eyes, bro. Here, goat. Right here, man. Chandelier, chandelier, chandelier. It's my goat. Who the fuck? Who was eating goats down here, bro?
They took his horns.
They took his horn.
Over there too. What the fuck is that, man?
Goat?
I didn't know
rat
that.
Goat. Chandelier. What the hell is that shit, bro? Jesus Christ. Like something gave it the jaws of life or something.
Just throw animals off.
Jesus, this is great. Oh, Jesus Christ, the fuck are these bones, yo?
These look like human bones.
Human bones? Can't be human bones, man. Jesus Christ.
I have a bone like that just in my body, so it must be human.
Mary, shine your light, shine your light. Here we go, there we go. Hold on, let me see.
What the fuck you do? Don't shine two sides. Damn, I'm stealing, motherfucker. Do you see the bats?
The fucking bats are everywhere, yo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. There's the fucking bats everywhere, son. Get the fuck out of here, son. I had enough of this motherfucking place.
I done told you, motherfucker. I wonder what they got up here in this little crown right here, Bruce.
Oh my God, this is exciting.
No.
We only went through like two steps, but.
This is the next little shit, though.
Brother, whenever I say you have to have a gun, you have to have big AKs and 47s, bro.
What the hell is this? And a harness is a good color. A good color.
Yo, who came down? Yo.
Haven't had enough. The treasure hunters are calling it quits for today. But challenges still remains they still have to make it out of the cave.
Careful.
Where is that young man? What the fuck, son?
No.
I need a timeout.
Andy, look, he's right. You were right there at the top too.
That's what I'm saying.
Don't quit when you're always at the almost at the end.
Don't do that, man. Just put the hand on the chain and just put your foot on the wall just like it's been going. Yeah. And use your foot, push up yourself and your hand just pull yourself. Yeah, man. Push with your foot. Yeah, man. Push with your foot again. Go on again, push it up like this. Don't take a second, push it up. Come again. Yeah, man. Up with
it like this.
Yeah, one
more time,
up with it. Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
Three points up here.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
The fuck, man? The fuck with that shit, son? What the fuck?
Yeah. The fuck, man?
What the fuck, son? My balls.
You need some milk.
Mark, hey.
Give me thing. Give me that.
Rise when I rise and see that them trifling broke high down. Every move I make, them trifling shut high down. Shut high down. Give thanks every morning as I see the sun. Hustle hard every day until the greatness comes. Till the greatness comes.
Yeah, farm and I come from, yeah. Been through many roadblocks and junctions, yeah. Hot off of your one down there. Coulda never give up, coulda never turn down there. Enough make assumptions, yeah. See me not gonna beat you away. Don't need no assistance, yeah. Tell them keep them distance, yeah. Them never believe in me, man.
No, we have to make it anyway. Even though the system set away. No, say that